This is Dr. Bernard Bigot. He was a civil servant and academic that lived between 1950 and 2022. He served as the Director General of ITER Organization and as the Director of the French Commission for Atomic Energy.